All right, for y'all Big J3RD viewers, welcome back to YouTube and my channel. And I don't often say it too much. It's in the comments or in the description, but you know, like, comment, share, you know, the good old stuff for us YouTubers. Anyway, thanks for watching. Okay, this was the culprit. Blew these, they lasted for a while, cool, they got me by. They do sound good. It's just that I have a tendency to crank it and probably send too much to it with that 4-channel Fosgate amp, which I'll get to. Anyway, this is what's going in. Moving up to the punch, p1692, which is, as you can see, just by looking at it, the difference. Of course, Prime is their entry level punch. Throw some power on it, you know. I did like the tweeter design. It sounded good. It got me by. It's just that it was time to move on, of course, because I blew it. So let's see something. This went from 65 RMS to 130. And now we're going to, let's get a look, 70 to 150. You can tell the magnet size on there. It can handle a lot more power at peak anyway. But of course, RMS is the important. So I already prepped this, got this going. Of course, your rear deck has to come out. There's a, and the charger's a screw here, and a screw that goes up here for your panel. And you gotta pop this off. There's two little pop tabs that go right here. And we got one in, fits right on in. Checked it out, good to go. Of course, that's some of the wires for the tweeter. I had to tear this back up. Sound deadening to get up in there right, but about to get this other bad boy in and finish up. And then I'll go back and show you what's powering them. Stay tuned. I'll be right back. And one quick thing I like. I usually order from Crutchfield, sometimes Sonic Electronics. Anyway, you always get quick wiring harness. Just to pop in makes it really quick. The only thing is, you will have to cut the connectors that are on there that come on the little hookup, because they're not going to be big enough for aftermarket. Maybe a, I want to say, cheaper speaker, but on that has the four tabs where you can just kind of, well, I shouldn't say cheaper, I'll say the design. They know you're running power to this, so they don't have all those extra little tabs. But anyway, some of them have four. You would have to cut the other ones off, put bigger ones to fit in here, and then just pop that sucker back in from the factory attachment. Now let me just say this, I'm recording off the radio, so whatever's playing, I don't want to end up getting copyright, but I might. But here we go. Got them both playing. Double checking the work. All right, so we're good to go. About to wrap this up. It's hot, so you know, this summer heat ain't nothing nice, but I still gotta get my music together. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get my music playing, so here it is.